Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We probably should build some more troops in the next few months, just because we can. Yay, some more heretics converted. Nope, not these Welches. So we can't do any war with them now. There are three independent states still. There's Tonala, Colima and Tarascan. Three Aztec states that are not under my overrule. I've got three Aztec and one Mayan state as vassals, also English Louisiana as a vassal that I released because I wanted to do a march out of it, because they have two marches for one achievement. But I'm not able to. Designate march. Primitives cannot create or become marches. And we are primitives, although they are western. Yeah, that's too bad. But I didn't want to become Catholic. Even then, I think I wouldn't have been able to create a march. So it's speed 5 again, and let's see, again some Argentine separatists. We probably harsh treat them. For even more absolutism. And we have so much military power now. Yeah. Yeah, as I said, we want to create some more units. Like, four. Let's see. Ah, we can build ships again. Nope. That's the thing I'd like to have. These are my transports. How about you? Getting a bit more ships. Ugh. What? Separatists. Ugh. Go away, stupid separatists. Yay, more heretics. Oh no, our dear father died. No brother, I believe. 155, yeah, why not? So we have a tolerant ruler now. I would like a ruler that gives us a missionary or missionary strength. And he's also already 43. And his son is more or less the same as him. He's one better in diplo and one not schwächer, not schwächer in English. Weaker in admin. It's okay. I think it's okay. With the diplo points we can do some development, because we are ahead of time. Yes, 10 years ahead of time. So we won't do this. How about my colonies? There are two colonies soon to be done. Yeah, I think that's okay with the ships. What do we want to do next? War with Portugal and Brazil. Let's these kind of countries as well. Exacerbation of export effects. What? What? No. Mm-hmm. Oh. There is another Portuguese guy. So our next colony will be here. And after Portugal did all these colonies for Brazil, we will kill Brazil. Excellent. Let's send somebody here. And some more. So, where is this? Rio Contas. So 5 colonies. 10 deal. These are also 5 colonies, but at least we didn't pay for them until now. What's that? Oh. Let's come here. 17 months, that's good. And another colony. Excellent. Let's recall this guy and send him here. Excellent, another one. 2 more. Let's recall this one and this one and send them over here and here. Let's do some development. There is the development relatively low, the development costs. Like here in these provinces. Let's do courage development here as well. Let's keep the rest of the development. So how about you? Let's go there and let's steal some maps from Portugal. We now know all this. Why? Interesting. Why for at a sudden do we know this? Interesting. There's this stupid ship. Let's go somewhere else then. Steal the maps from Anatolia, one region, 21 regions. but Arabia is not here. Bengal, Burma, California, Canada. East Africa, East Siberia, Guinea, Horn of Africa, Congo. Where's the Congo region down there? Niger region. The Niger region doesn't reach the sea. We would need some troops here, like here. Let's go there, fetch some troops. For now, let's not be Oh, there's still a region where there are some Catholics. But that's only a few more regions. This will be done soon. If we declare war on you, Portugal won't defend you. No. These 26,000 troops were down here. Let's take this guy. First of all, go there. Afterwards, there. Oh, some more troops. Let's see, is it enough to have them here? Do we really have to be in the vicinity? Yeah. Have to be there. Why are there some... some more natives. How about now? Come on. Let's say that that's enough. Ah. Great. We know now a lot of more land more. Go back to the boats. Scottish separatists. Don't need the prestige. Go faster. Where are you going, Tom Dealer? Why are you fleeing me from me? Okay, we lose loyalty and influence. We gain 10 influence. Oh no. There goes my not totally pissed merchants. Some noise. And the only Catholic regions we will need to do now are these. They didn't destroy the castle. Let's take this guy. I mean, not even the African coast is colonized. The Europeans are so bad at colonizing at this time. That's okay. General has died. No. Is it the guy up here? Yes, it is. And this guy. Trade efficiency, diplomatic reputation. Just take this one. Don't want to think about it. Let's give our ruler the command. Of something. Nope. And also, how high? No, we have no army tradition whatsoever. I mean, it's clear that we don't have an army tradition, we have only very old forts. They're just there to control the land that no one can go through. And no one wants to come through. Y-Mil. Where is Y-Mil? Y-Mil. Really? Let's do this. If it's cheap and if it's fast, it's okay. Everything's cheap for us. Let's do some more. Let's do some more universities. And some more manufacturers. some workshops. We could also do this. There are two missions left, or three missions left. Create a grand fleet. This one, dominate trade, and this one, complete mission, dominate trade. Own 5 provinces across 3 different trade companies. Regions that are not on the same continent as your capital. Yeah, probably that one will not work, but we can do these two. This will give us a bit morale of navy and local trade power. That's okay. We just need 10 heavy ships. So let's put some really? Our heir is a babbling buffoon. Ugh. Colonist rush, yay. Has died. A military advisor now. Let's take the morale of army's guy. I'm not playing very efficient, I know. But it doesn't matter now. We just want to get this achievement done as fast as possible. Yay. Now also Argentine is in our hands. Let's do this first. Let's spread the anti-religion even further. Come on, Portuguese. Move on. Could take Diplotech, but it's 6 years early and we really don't need it. I mean, it heightens our global settler increase of plus 25. That's nice. We would be even faster in settler. We probably could get the last of the missions as well. really. Wichita insulted us. What does this do? We just gain prestige from it. I just want to see what this does. This is some kind of test. Where are the pony? Oh, we will find out soon enough. Oh, there they are. No, my good siege leader has died. Yeah, let's roll at least one more. If we are lucky, we can get. Oh, we could give on our heir lead. Our heir is a babbling buffoon, so. He's okay with the stats, but I really don't like this trait. So, how about we give you my heir? He's quite a good general, and he can die in battle if he likes to. We can't demand anything, I think. Oh, this was fast. What can we demand of you? Oh, we could demand this. But we could also force a religion on you. Interesting. I really don't want this land, so probably let's do this. But first knock out the pawn here as well. Yay. And we have another colonist. Let's send him to San Juan. take our religion, give us money. Let's do the next conversion in Eckup. Plus all your money. Where is Carreccio? There it is. We probably should declare war on Florida, because they are really big now, and they are... Ooh, the Dutch are also trying to do stuff around here. We could offer an alliance with you, but we already are full with our relations, and I really don't care about you. But we could declare war on you. We don't have a casus belli, so we should do some spying on you to get a casus belli. They are technologically really behind. They are still a tribe. How about you? How fast are you there? Hey, you found gold! That's great! Oh, we gained some money. That's good, I believe. Let's build something more. We are nearly capped now. How about taking tech early? 4 years early. Oh, military is really expensive, but it's probably worth doing it like that. Then doing some harsh treatment. It's rather expensive. Yeah, but anyway, the absolutism goes up, and that's the thing that's counting. So you get our heir because he's a good general. And he will do the war with Brazil. Just a few. Supply limit 39. Let's go there. Then Bari is now not a colony anymore, but part of our country. Only these three left, plus the Brazilians. Come on. And two more. The last colonies that we have to gain. Afterwards we can do stuff. Lose 20 prestige and legitimacy. 564. Inca gets consort of the people. National unrest minus 2. Prestige and legitimacy, and what's that? Wearing a lowborn, totally out of the. Oh, yeah, let's do this. We have a new queen, and she's quite good. Yeah, that's this. Excellent. Let's recall this guy as well. And let's do the colony here because it's part of my state of this state. This was faster than thought. Probably also should do these colonies, or we do some colonies in Africa. I mean, there are so many spaces left in Africa. Of course, now they start colonizing there. What do we have here? Some wasteland. Here is still something to colonize, and here. Right between Castile. Spain is also in Greece, Austria is down. Wow, this is a really big Austria. Also like here. The Ottomans are quite put down. The Polish are here, the Russians put them down there. Interesting. Morocco and Tunis are also rather big still, and there is still some Navarra. We could probably try to conquer something in Europe just to show them how good we are. No, another advisor died. Not again one of these. Reinforcement speed, I really don't need that. Let's take this guy. This will be done soon, so let's declare war on them. Hey, imperialism. This is less aggressive expansion and less cost. Interesting. I mean, we don't have costs anyway, so. That's fine. Let's go to Tarnu then. And let's stop. Being here. Excellent. Another colony. Let's recall this guy. Okay. No, let's finish this war and come on. Yeah. You did the colonization for us, this was nice of you, but now we need this land. There. Okay, that's it. Well, okay. Ta-da. Let's before we convert them. Ha. All of South America is Incan Empire. That's good, I believe. Come on. And next time we will hopefully convert all the land to our religion, and we probably will have some fight with the Floridians. Until then, see you next time. Bye.